Welcome back to the playoffs. Today's game is between the Vanderbilt Commodores and the East Carolina Pirates. Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports.
Hello, everybody. It's a great day for baseball.
The junior is going to be starting.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a big slurve, a slider, and a two-seam fastball.
The junior will start it off. Now we're underway with the first pitch. And the batter takes a ball to start this one off. Change misses outside. That's a ball. Fastball on the corner for a strike. There's a fastball just low.
Go for it.
Shows a good eye with the walk. Number five is in right field. He'll be hitting third. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. Hit to right, hangs in the air long enough for a play, and the right fielder is there. Let's see how the home team's defense lines up. The Pirates have an outfield that's fundamentally sound. The only time they have a problem on some of the real tough plays.
It really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're gonna get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them, and that's a defense you can live with.
The junior is starting today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a circle change, a hook, a split finger fastball, and a two-seamer. Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number 13 is at first today. He'll be batting cleanup. Number 3 is up next. Throw to first. Makes the throw to first in time. The Commodores have a pretty solid outfield.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Ground ball to right. Great diving stop. He's out. Breaking ball too low out of the zone. It's a shallow left. He's on with a single. Number 13 is digging in. High fly ball to right field. The right fielder going for it. The inning's over. East Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's scoreless. Number 23 is up next. The changeup misses too low for a ball. Hit to the left side, makes the grab. nobody on base and one gone, and makes the play. Number 21 is digging in.
Hey, two down.
Change up down low for a ball. That foul caught the catcher. This straightaway left. He might have a play on this one. It's a 1-2-3 inning. In the middle of the second, it's still scoreless. The sophomore comes to the plate. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first, one gone. Number 24 is up next.
Hey, let's go, one down.
Misses low with the fastball. On the ground to first. He's out of there. Number 27 is digging in. Outside for a ball with a change. Breaking ball at the knees for a strike. Hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. In time to make the play. After two, it's scoreless. Number four is up next. Low for a ball with the changeup. That foul caught the catcher. There's a high fly ball to shallow right. One out.
One down.
Swung on and missed at a high and tight fastball. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's the first home run of the game. One out here in the third. Hits a shallow left. He's going for two. Throw to third. That's a one out double. Number 10 is digging in. One out here in the third. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Changeup misses low. And makes the play. Number one is now 0 for 1 at the plate today.
Hey, two down up here.
Two gone. Inside for a ball with the change. hit to shallow right. He's rounding third.
Good jump off second base, but the ball's there in plenty of time. He's out at the plate.
In the middle of the third, it's 1-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Number 12 is up next. Fastball catches the outside corner. That's on the inner half, and he hammers it foul. Pop fly to shallow left. And the batter's out. Change up high for a ball. One out here in the third. Toward left. Makes the routine stop. That's in time for the out. Number three is 0 for 1 today. There's a high changeup hanging out of the zone. Two out, nobody on. Popped up right at the second baseman. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. After three, it's 1-0. Number five is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. Pulled the bat back and takes it for a ball. Hit to shallow right. The senior is aboard with a base hit. A runner at first, nobody out. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. The change misses upstairs. Breaking ball too far outside. He hits a liner back up the middle. He's on with a single. Number 13 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Missed the breaking ball down around the knees. Grounder hit to short. Toss to second for one. Flips it to first for the out. A double play. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole, and it's a diving catch. Vanderbilt leaves a man on third. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 1-0. The senior is on, and there's nobody out. Backed easily on that pickoff move. He squares to sacrifice. Bunts and misses. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Barely got a glove on that one. That one's a little high. Whoa. Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. Diving stop. What a play. Number 33 is up next.
One away, boy. One.
On the ground to short. That's in time for the out. They got him. He's out. East Carolina leaves a man on second. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 1-0. There's a fly ball. One away. Number 6 is digging in. Fly to straightaway center field. The center fielder going for it, and the out. Ground ball up the middle. That one had eyes. He gets on base with two outs. There's a ground ball up the middle. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number 10 is aboard with a double. Runners move to second and third, and there's two away. High fastball. Tried to get him to chase a fastball out of the zone. Changeup stays low in the zone for a strike. Breaking ball strike on the inside edge. The side is retired. Vanderbilt leaves runners on second and third, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 1-0. Hit to the left side. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Hit to the left side of the infield. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Ground ball to first. He's out of there. Number 12 is up next. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball that was down. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. There's a fly ball. He might have a play on this one. Just off the edge of his glove. That's the first error of the game. He offered at that one, so it's a strike. Changeup misses too high. One and one. That fastball misses in. Thank you. That's the third out. East Carolina leaves a man on second and will be going to the top of the sixth. It's 1-0. Number 5 is 1-for-2 today with a single. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Grounder up the middle and through. That one had eyes. Comes up with it and throws.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
Line drive toward right. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. Number 23 is aboard with a two-bagger, and there's nobody out. That will set up the force at any bag. Bases loaded, nobody out. Change at the letters and in for a strike. A ground ball headed for the hole. And a run will come in to score. Here's the throw. Everyone is safe. Vanderbilt extend their lead to 3. It's 3-0. Number 4 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Fastball away. Ball. Two balls, no strikes. That fastball straight away to center field. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. The second. The sacrifice fly brings in a run. In the bullpen, a pair of left-handers getting ready. On the ground to right. Blocks it on the dive. And they get the force out at second. It's a double play. After 5.5, it's 4-0.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Number 3 is digging in. Back up the middle on the ground. Throw to first. He is safe. In the bullpen, a pair of left-handers getting ready. There's a ground ball towards second base. They get one. They get two.
Two out.
Change up. Low. That's the end of the inning. With 3 innings remaining, it's 4-0. Vanderbilt has its number 9 man leading off, then back to the top of the order. Number 3 is up next. Popped into shallow right. He's got it. The batter's gone. Number 10 is 1-for-2 today with a single. On to first. That's in time for the out. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Number 1 is 1-for-3 today with a single. There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike. Fastball low out of the zone.
Strike two.
Gets a change across for a strike. Grounder up the middle and through. Right through the hole. He's on with a single. breaking ball misses outside. Hit toward third. The throw across to first. The inning's over. Vanderbilt leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 4-0. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. High fly ball to center field. He should be able to get to this. Makes the catch. Number 33 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Fastball is low. Nobody on base and one gone. Breaking ball misses in. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Two gone. Breaking ball outside. Fastball misses high. The ball hit out to left. That retires the side, and they go 1-2-3. With 7 innings played, it's 4-0. Number 23 is 2-for-3 today with a single and a double. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. This one is hit to dead center field. The junior is on with a leadoff single. The Pirates are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
Looks like the head coach is playing a matchup here. He'll bring in the righty.
A spinning breaking ball high for a ball. Pulls the bat back, and it's 2 balls and a strike. Hit on a line. The junior is aboard with a single, and there's nobody out. Tried to get him to chase a fastball out of the zone. First and second with nobody out. Hit to shallow center. It's a line drive, base hit. Breaking ball misses in for a ball. Base is loaded, nobody out. That deuce missed away for a ball. Breaking ball hit towards second. The batter is out on the infield fly. Number 6 is up next. And a breaking ball that falls in for a strike. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. This one's down the left field line. Inning over. Vanderbilt strands 2. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 4-0. Breaking ball inside. Change up low, a ball. Two balls, no strikes. Breaking ball caught the inside corner. A little bit low. Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike. The 3-2. Toward left. Throw to first. He's out of there. Number 12 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Nobody on base and one gone and the out. Number 9 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Pulled the string but missed too high. Swung right through a fastball. Foul ball to the right side. Change up outside for a ball. Fastball just missed. Three and two. Hit to the left side. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With one inning to go, it's 4-0. Number 3 is up next. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Hit out to left. The fielder is able to come in under it. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 10 is digging in. Fastball right down the middle. Called strike one. Hit to the left side of the infield. Over to first. And two gone. Two gone. There's a fly ball. And he works his way on base with two outs. Hit the shallow right. And the runner went right through the stop sign. With that hit, it gives his team a chance to score a two-out run. Number 23 is 3-for-4 today with two singles and a double. Hit the shallow center. And it will score a run. The throw to second. Vanderbilt extend their lead to 6. It's 6-0. Number 13 is up next. There's a lazy fly to right field. He should be able to get to this. That's the third out. Vanderbilt leaves a man on second. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 6-0.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
Number 3 is digging in. He makes the catch. Breaking ball is low. Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. Hit on the line. That's a one out single. Number two is 2 for 3 today with 2 singles. To first. Pickoff throw to first. The throw over and almost got him. There's a fly ball. He's on with a single. To first, number 13 is up next. The runner's back in time. The first baseman takes it for the out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. High breaking ball. This one's hit to center field. Fielder got a good jump on that one and camps underneath it. And that will do it for this game. The final score, the Vanderbilt Commodores, 6. The East Carolina Pirates, 0.
Yeah, it was really a one-sided affair. The offense was so impressive today, too.
This is Mike Patrick. Thanks for joining us for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.
Welcome back to the playoffs. Today's game is between the East Carolina Pirates and the Vanderbilt Commodores. Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports.
Thanks, Mike. It's great to be with you.
The junior is starting tonight. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curveball, a slider, and a two-seamer. And here's the first pitch of the ball game. And the batter swings and misses, so we're underway.
Strike two.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. That one's a little high. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first. One away in the inning. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. Vanderbilt has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
You know, it's really an infield that you can live with. You know you can count on them to make that normal play. The outstanding play, they have a hard time making.
Number 27 is catching today. He'll be hitting 7. There's a grounder toward the left side of the infield. He's on with a single. Number 13 is up next. Pickoff play. Pickoff throw just got back in time. A change catches the outer edge. Toward left. On to first. The inning's over. The junior is starting tonight. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a palm ball, a curveball, a slide piece, and a sinker ball. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number one is at second tonight. He'll be batting second in the lineup. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Letter high fastball in there for a strike. On the ground to the second baseman. Over to first, one gone. The Pirates have an outfield that's fundamentally sound. The only time they have a problem on some of the real tough plays.
It really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're going to get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them, and that's a defense you can live with.
That's a one-out single. Foul off the left side. The deuce is high and inside for a ball. That one's foul tipped. Breaking ball caught the corner, struck him out. Two gone. Hit back toward the pitcher. Throw to third. The inning's over. With one inning played, it's scoreless. East Carolina has its 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Fastball catches the inside corner for a strike. Hit to the left side. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 24 is digging in.
That's one out. Here we go.
Got a piece of that back to the screen. Breaking ball called high to even the count. One ball, one strike. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Fastball inside, missing for a ball. Three balls, two strikes.
Hit your base.
That's ball four. Number 27 is up next. Misses low with a breaking ball. Fastball over the heart of the plate, strike. Breaking ball right down the middle. And the out. Missed away with that breaking ball. Two gone. Change up high. Changeup drifts outside. Three balls, no strikes.
Take your base.
He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number nine is digging in. Two gone. Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Missed the fastball down around the knees. Two balls and a strike. Foul tip. Breaking ball in and off the plate. Three and two. Both runners go. That's the third out. East Carolina strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's still scoreless. Number 13 is up next. Drills it to right. He's out of there. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Just missed with a fastball. Whiffed on the heater, down and in. Fastball on the corner, two and two. Back up the middle. That's a one out single. Number four is digging in. Breaking ball outside for a ball. This straightaway left. The sophomore is on with a base hit. One out here in the bottom of the second. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. That foul caught the catcher. High breaking ball. High fly ball to right field. Makes the grab for out number two. Fastball in there at the letters. That will put an end to the inning. Vanderbilt leaves runners on first and second, and we'll go to the top of the third. It's scoreless. Number three is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. There's a fly ball. The fielder is able to come in under it and the out. Number 10 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Fastball low. Whoa. changeup misses in. A heater down low for a ball. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Take your base.
Issues the walk. Number two is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. The runner's back in time. One out here in the third. And that one hit him. Number 13 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Foul off the left side. And makes the catch in foul ground.
Hey, two down up here.
Fouls this out of play. Ground ball up the middle. Over to first, and the side is retired. East Carolina leaves runners on first and second. Will go to the bottom half. It's still scoreless. Hit on a line. He's on with a single. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Hit down to third, throw to first. One gone here in the inning. Fastball paints the inside edge. The outfielder looks like he has a bead on it. He's out. Number 23 is up next. Fly ball to left field. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. That'll do it. Vanderbilt leaves a man on second. Will go to the top of the inning. It's scoreless. Number 24 is digging in. Change up outside. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Breaking ball low for a ball. Missed with a fastball there.
Take your base.
Ball four, he walked him. Pickoff to first. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. Fastball for a strike. Down and on the outside half. Hit to short. They get one. The 6-4-3 double play. Number 12 is up next.
2-8.
Breaking ball misses away. One and one. Change up misses wide. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Fastball on the outside part of the plate. The 3-2.
Take your base.
And they lose him on a base on balls. Runner first with two out. There's a routine fly ball. The right fielder moving under it now. East Carolina leaves a man on first. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's scoreless. Fastball just missed. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Number 13 is on with a single, and there's nobody out. Number 21 is one for one today with a single. The hook missed too low. Breaking ball too far off of the plate for a ball.
Four.
Walked him on four pitches. Number four is up next. Runners at first and second, nobody out. That's a high fastball. That's way back. Home run.
Well, not a bad pitch, trying to sneak a fastball by him. He doesn't get all of it, but he got enough of it. Short porch to right, just rides it out for a home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Number six is digging in. Fastball caught the corner. There's a fly ball. Makes the catch for the first out. The big hook is away for a ball. Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball in there at the letters. Couldn't check his swing in time. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
Two homers allowed.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Number 10 is up next. Breaking ball misses inside. Nobody on base and one gone. Ground ball to the right side, makes the diving stop. The runner is safe at first. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Foul tip. Hits this one toward short on to first. That's in time for the out. The Pirates are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
This one hit high and deep. It's off the wall, and a run will come in to score. The senior has come through with an RBI double. It's 5-0. Number 23 is digging in. Slices foul. Fastball misses outside. The hook missed too low. The inning's over. Vanderbilt leaves a man on second and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 5-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Breaking ball too low. Ball down low with the fastball. Breaking ball outside off of the plate.
Take your base.
He missed four straight times to give up the walk. Number 10 is up next. Checking throw over. Back easily on that pickoff move. There's a grounder to the right side. Number 10 is on, and there's nobody out. Changeup is over for a strike. A ground ball headed for the hole. He dives and caught it. That will go down as a fielder's choice. Number 13 is now 0 for 2 at the plate today.
Hey, let's go. We got one down.
There's a fly ball. And it will score a run. The junior is on with an RBI double. It's 5-1. Number 33 is digging in. Line drive to left and makes the catch for the out. Number 24 is up next. That one's popped up on the infield. The second baseman will make the call. And the side is out. East Carolina leaves runners on second and third, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 5-1.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Number 13 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. That ball's hit in the air to left. The left fielder going for it. Number 21 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Fastball up high for a ball. Nobody on base and one. That's way back to the wall and it's gone.
Well, not a bad pitch, trying to sneak a fastball by him. He doesn't get all of it, but he got enough of it. Short porch to right, just rides it out for a home run.
A 3-home run game. Number 4 is 2-for-2 today with a single. Nobody on base and one gone. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. The throw across the infield and the out. Fastball for a strike on the outside corner and up a little bit. Fastball misses low for a ball. Hit the air to shallow left. That's the third out. With 5 innings played, it's 6-1.
That's the way you extend a lead.
There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That's in time for the out. Fastball misses inside. Nobody on base and one gone. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through and the batter has a single. That's a one out single. Grounder to the left side of the infield. He's out. Over to first. That will be a fielder's choice. Number 9 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's 2 outs. Hit out to center. He should be able to get to this. The inning's over. East Carolina leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the 6th. It's 6-1. Breaking ball paints the outside corner. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Hit it straight down off of his foot. He's out of there. Hit towards second, gets through, and the batter has a single. He'll throw to second. He's on with the double, and there's one away. Breaking ball too far outside. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Foul outside third. It's a shallow left. The throw barely got a glove on that one. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Now 2 outs.
Yep.
takes a fastball high, 1-0. Ball inside, changeup misses. Strike, fastball catches the outside corner at the letters. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. 2-2. There's a routine fly ball. That's the third out. Vanderbilt leaves a man on second with three innings remaining. It's 7-1.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Number 10 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. Throw to first, he's out. Number 2 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Fastball missed low. Change up for a ball down low. Breaking ball misses outside. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Number 13 is digging in. One on, one out. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. There's a line drive into left. Barely got a glove on that one. The scorer rules that one an error. Number 33 is up next. It's a shallow left. The sophomore is on with a single, and there's just one out. There's a ground ball up the middle. And a run will come in to score. That's a one-out single. Number 12 is in the on-deck circle. Number 27 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today. Swing and a miss. Number 45 is having a sensational game.
He's just been in control. He really hasn't made any mistakes.
Go, shoot out.
Grounder hit to the shortstop. Over to first. Makes the throw to first in time. East Carolina leaves runners on the corners. Will go to the bottom half. It's 7-3.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
That one's foul tipped. Fastball missed low. Toward the gap in right center. He's on his way to second. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Just missed with a fastball. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. Oh. The ball in the dirt, but he keeps it in front of him.
Take your base.
Number 40 is having problems with his location.
It's been a long night, and really his location isn't what it should be.
Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. Misses outside, a fastball. Heater inside for a ball. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. A ground ball headed for the hole. And the runner went right through the stop sign. The catcher with the tag. The sophomore is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's just one out. Number 6 is 0 for 3 today. Ground ball toward first. He's out of there. Two gone. Fastball on the inside corner for a strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Ground ball on the left side. The throw across the infield. Flips it to first for the out. Vanderbilt strands two with two innings left. It's 7-3. Number 9 is now 0-3 at the plate today. Ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. High heat misses for a ball. Breaking ball misses in. And got there in time. Number 10 is digging in. Two gone. Fastball right down the middle, called strike one. Hit on a line. The senior is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's two away. Two gone. That one's foul tipped. Pickoff play. Pretty pitch. Didn't look like you went through the zone with that one. He's out. East Carolina leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the eighth. It's 7-3. Number 10 is 3-for-4 today with two singles. Line drive to the right side, gets through, and the batter has a single. The throw to second. The junior has another base hit. Nobody out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Trying to keep the runner at first close. Just gets back. Breaking ball strike on the outer edge. Fouled out of play. Got him with a letter high fastball. The senior is up.
One down.
swing and a miss on the changeup. Here's the fastball inside. Little ground ball to the right side. Two gone.
Let's go. Three out.
Hit on a line. And the runner went right through the stop sign. And it will score a run. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Breaking ball outside. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw across to first. That's in time for the out. Vanderbilt scores one and strands another. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 8-3.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
Number 13 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today. Slices foul. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Missed with a fastball there.
Take your base.
Walks the batter. Ground ball to the left side. One gone. On to first. That play is scored a fielder's choice. Number 24 is up next. Just keeping him honest. Fastball is in. One on, one out. There's a drive. Forget about it. That ball is gone.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run. With solid defense like this, it will be tough to come back. There's another Pontiac game-changing performance.
The Commodores are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer on his way in, and this is the right time to use him. This is why you have a closer to try to finish these ball games out.
Swing and a miss. It's a shallow right. Number 27 is on with a one-out single. Throw to first. The throw over and almost got it. A runner at first, one out. And a breaking ball on the inside corner for a strike. That's 0-1. Grounded to the right side. He'll try for third. The fielder comes up with it and throws. He's on with a single. The junior comes to the plate. Swung on and missed. A changeup high and away. A strike call. Pickoff throw. Pickoff play. This one's fouled out of play. Hit towards short. That one will go down as the fielder's choice.
Two, eight.
A letter high breaking ball caught the outside corner for a strike. A little bit low. Grounder to right. It's a diving grab over to first, and that's the ball game. The final score, the Vanderbilt Commodores 8, the East Carolina Pirates 6.
It was a tight ball game tonight, and really one of those games where the home crowd makes a giant difference. In a time where the home team really needed help, the crowd was in it the entire ball game. In the end, they pull out the win.
That'll do it for another game cast of EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick. So long, everyone.
Have a good night, everybody.